हाय, दिस इज संदीप चंद्रा एंड यू वॉचिंग कैंपस स्टूडियो। एंड आज हमारे साथ जो गेस्ट हैं, बहुत स्पेशल गेस्ट हैं, उनका नाम है प्रोफेसर समीर गुप्ता जी, जो कि डायरेक्टर हैं द बिजनेस स्कूल यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ जम्मू। सर, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कैंपस स्टूडियो में आपका स्वागत है सर।
थैंक यू
सर। सबसे पहले तो मुझे ये बताइए कि द बिजनेस स्कूल का कोर स्ट्रेंथ क्या है सर?
बिजनेस स्कूल का कोर स्ट्रेंथ ये है कि इट केम इन टू एग्जिस्टेंस इन 1986।
ओके,
सो फॉर पास्ट more than 30 years if we have been in existence in the state of Jammu and Kashmir, no, the union territory of the Jammu and Kashmir. When this course was started, there was a few institutes, just 25-30 institutes were there all over the country, and we have got a huge alumnus base, and our students who are working as CEOs of certain companies, and those who are not the CEOs, they may be working as a country head, whether it is a LG company or it's in the Apple company. You can name Poonam Kohl, she's heading the national head in the marketing.
Okay.
In the Apple company.
Okay.
And then in LG company, our students have risen to the level of the vice president, president. Then in the water health company, the CEO Vikas Shah is our alumnus. Even in the academics, we have our students who are working as professors in the IIM Jammu, IIM Kashipur, even in the institutes like IIT Bombay, their management program, one of our faculty student, my student, is working over there. So that's a core strength, means
core
strength. Okay. Huge alumnus base,
okay,
doing well in academics, okay, as well as in industry.
Industries, okay sir. Sir, as you know sir, जम्मू जो है वो यूटी बन गया है सर। तो यूटी बनने के बाद एजुकेशन इकोसिस्टम जो जम्मू एंड कश्मीर का है, तो उसमें क्या चेंजेस और मानो क्या चैलेंजेस और क्या अपॉर्चुनिटीज देख रहे हैं सर?
चैलेंजेस तो ज़्यादा चेंज नहीं है, बट देर इज अ लॉट ऑफ अपॉर्चुनिटीज। द अपॉर्चुनिटीज इज अ परसेप्चुअल चेंज इन द माइंड्स ऑफ द पीपल।
ओके,
सो वी यूज टू बी गेटिंग द स्टूडेंट्स फ्रॉम द रेस्ट ऑफ द कंट्री, बट नो वी कैन गेट बेटर स्टूडेंट्स एंड मोर स्टूडेंट्स बिकॉज द पीपल डू, देर इज अ परसेप्चुअल चेंज दैट दे कैन कम टू जम्मू, दे कैन वर्क इन जम्मू एंड दे कैन लिव इन जम्मू एंड दे कैन स्टार्ट देयर लाइवलीहुड इन जम्मू। सो दैट इज अ बिग अपॉर्चुनिटी, not just Jammu, in the Jammu and Kashmir as a whole. And they can think that after studying in Jammu, University of Jammu, they can continue living in Jammu.
Okay.
And they can work in Jammu and around the Jammu. Because as you know, the placements are, in the most of the cases, are region specific. With the mushroom growth of the management institutes all over the country, nowadays the placements have become also region specific, and if somebody is placed in and around Jammu, so we'd like to settle down also. So we are thinking of catching up with the more students coming from Punjab, Himachal, Haryana and Chandigarh, coming to Jammu to pursue their MBA. So that is a big opportunity, and in the near future we are planning to visit the various cities in the northern India to attract the talent pool, so that we can bring them to the University of Jammu. They can make ourselves more visible to them, because the business school has been having a distinct advantage of having a consistently a record of placements ranging from 80% to 100% placements.
Okay.
So that's a big attraction. Second, the return ROI of the business school MBA is very high.
Okay.
So which can be a big advantage for the people in the northern India. They can come to Jammu and they can have their education at very reasonable rates. So which can be a big advantage.
सर, आपने प्लेसमेंट्स की बात बोली है। सर, प्लेसमेंट में क्या है कि इंडस्ट्री की एक स्पेसिफिक रिक्वायरमेंट्स होती है अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर स्किल सेट, तो उस स्किल सेट के बेसिस में एकेडमी वो फुलफिल नहीं कर पा रहा है, तो द बिजनेस स्कूल अभी उस स्किल सेट पर क्या काम कर रहा है सर?
देखिए, प्लेसमेंट के में जो स्किल सेट मेन चाहिए होता है, वन इज द the skill for which they are being hired, and the second is the attitude
yes.
and communications.
Yes, communications.
So every year we hold a workshop for the students, which can be considered as a pre-placement workshop, giving the idea to the students how to conduct the in their interview, how to present themselves in the GD, how to build up their CV. So we hold a workshop every year, and I'm glad to share that the person who holds a workshop is an alumnus of the business school.
Okay.
And he has been selected on merit only.
Achha.
And he is delivering good results. And so he continuously come as a consultant who delivers this program for the students, and the students are trained for their interviews.
Okay. सर ये बात हुई स्किल डेवलपमेंट की तो आप स्किल डेवलपमेंट में जैसे आप काम कर रहे हैं क्या आप स्टूडेंट को जॉब के साथ साथ उनको एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप के लिए भी पुश कर रहे हैं सर?
Exactly, we push the students for the entrepreneurship also. We hold the orientation courses for all the students. And then there's a specific coursework on the entrepreneurship also, which the students attend on their own. And the students who want to take up the entrepreneurship as a career rather than pursuing the job, they are also encouraged. And there's a good number of entrepreneurs who are working in and around Jammu, who are our alumnus. Some are running their showrooms, some are running their manufacturing units, some are there in the hospitality industry. So there's a big number of entrepreneurs who are the alumnus of the business school, who are working as a entrepreneurs, creating jobs in and around the city of the Jammu. And some even settled in the different parts of the country also.
Sir, abhi the business school, University of Jammu ke andar kitni total seats hai sir? Kitni total number seats hai sir?
We have got a sanctioned strength of 60 seats, plus 10 seats which are on the payment seats.
Payment seats, okay.
So making a total of around 70 seats.
So it's a state basis or the national level, sir?
Our basis has from the very beginning being the national level.
National, okay.
But the admissions, as you know, with the mushroom growth of the management institutes, it has become regionalized nowadays. Despite the fact that every year we get a few number of students who are from the different parts of the country.
Okay.
So, and in the near future with this change, we hope we will be able to attract more talent from the outside the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir.
Sir, जैसे अभी आपने courses की बात करी तो जैसे अभी executive MBA है बहुत सारी universities, बहुत सारे colleges जो कि government भी हो गए central government है या private universities हैं उन्होंने अपना MBA executive MBA courses launch किया है working employees के लिए so that वो MBA उनको जो promotion में है ना उनको काफी help करता है तो अभी क्या the business school जो University of Jammu के अंदर आता है तो वो कुछ plan कर रहा है सर इस course को add करने के लिए
Actually, क्या है कि कोई भी कोर्स हम स्टार्ट करते हैं इट मूव्स थ्रू द डिफरेंट बॉडीज
ओके
सो बहुत सारे कोर्सेज इन पाइपलाइन रहते हैं हमारे बट फॉर दैट वी नीड टू सी द पोटेंशियल प्रेजेंटली इन एंड अराउंड जम्मू जो एग्जीक्यूटिव एमबीए के लिए है पोटेंशियल तो है बट वी आर वर्किंग ऑन इट To see that because कि कोई भी कोर्स अगर हम स्टार्ट करते हैं इट हैज़ टू बी सस्टेनेबल इट्स नॉट दैट यू स्टार्ट यू गेट एडमिशन फॉर वन बैच टू बैचेज एंड थ्री बैचेज विच हैव वी हैव सीन इन द मैनी यूनिवर्सिटी हु हैव स्टार्टेड टू थ्री बैचेज एंड आफ्टर दैट इट गेट्स स्कटल्ड आउट मीन्स कि देन दे आर नॉट एबल टू सस्टेन इट So the sustainability is an important issue and before starting that program we have to see that whether it is sustainable that we can continue it for some period of time at least. Some 10-15 batches can be done okay. and it becomes sustainable. So that is an important issue.
Okay. Sir, in the end sir, aap jo the business school hai wo national building mein kya contribute kar raha hai sir?
देखिए बिजनेस स्कूल का कंट्रीब्यूशन जो है नेशन बिल्डिंग में दो तीन तरीके से होता है बिकॉज इट इज़ एन एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम सो हाउ वेल यू रिलेट विद द एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन नंबर वन आवर स्टूडेंट्स हु पास आउट they directly start their ventures as an entrepreneur, creating jobs and creating and solving an unemployment problem.
Okay.
So that is how they help in the nation building. The second is the administrative skill which we impart to the students. Many of our students join the bureaucracy also. They also help in running the bureaucracy in a much better way. So we have a good number of students who have done IAS and KS also. So they are contributing their skills, management skills over there. And but their major contribution, as I think, is as an entrepreneur when they create jobs for the society.
True. Thank you so very much, sir. Talking to us. Thank you so much.